Introducing the Umarex SilencAir 5-chamber air gun silencing system, engineered specifically for air guns. When the pellet first enters the SilencAir, it pushes air through the air ports in the first chamber, called the anterior tube. The pellet then pushes air through the incipient ring and through the air ports and out of the second chamber. Air is then forced through the air ports and out of the third, fourth, and the fifth chambers, lowering the audible report at the muzzle.